Welcome back, everybody. It is the second day of fall in season two, and we are kind of running around like crazy today because we got a lot of quests to turn in. The ladies are out here doing their thing. She did get the cabbages all done and she's taking care of the field. We got to run back over here really quickly to meet our buddy Alvin and turn in the quest. Run to Borowo and turn in that quest for Inga. Hold on, everybody. Slow your roll. There's your stuff. Yep, he sold it cheaper. Alright. Wait for next season. Okay. Are you the one that had the... How you been? Oh, gossiper, huh? Okay, well, that's all she had, anyways. I need to run next door. What else do I have in here? Health, water, good. Onion seeds, I need to get rid of, actually. Broadleaf, and I got a quest. I need to... Okay, that one. Primary, and then I gotta kill some wolves. Quickly. Yep, there she is. Alright, Inga, here's your grain. Beautiful eyes. Really think so? Ooh, that did better. Okay, well, as far as I can get with her today. Maybe I can go up here and find some stuff. I gotta go this way? For the wolves? I can't remember. Where are you? One down. Oh, he's a wolf around here somewhere. Ah. Yes! I knew you were around here somewhere. There we go. I got that quest done. Anyways. I knew there were wolves around here. Just didn't know where. It respawned down here again. Oh, it did. There's a couple bolts, I think. There's the other bolt. And then there's a coif and a bag. Yep. And I don't know what the hell that is. And then there's a wheel. Pick up the wheel now. You couldn't pick it up the wheel before. Is that another bolt? Ah. They must be able to, you know, you're gonna be able to make carts and stuff. I will finish this quest by the end of the day, anyways, and then I got one more day this season, and I think I want to spend it just building stuff. Alright, where is this lady? The guy. Solimir. Wolves are dead. Alright, turning dynasty. Nice. Alright. Wait. And then these guys wait for next season. And this one build two more buildings. Alright, well, it's enough for, because I got that freaking thing on me. Oh boy, so, yeah, this is going to take me a while to get home. Because I can't see what's coming up around me, it's so dark. Yeah, I see you. I'm trying to move as fast as I can. You're supposed to be scared of fire. Go away. My stupid house. There it is. Oh boy, jeez. I'm trying to find my houses and stuff. It's ridiculous. I gotta get some of this weight off of me. too slow. There we go. What are you doing? Alright. Let's put this in there. Let's put this in there. Put our scythe in there. Oh, knife. Oh, shoot. I forgot to sell them knives. Damn it. That's what I wanted to do. Alright. I think that's all we can get in there. Hey, you. What's up? Oh. She wants me to help her with something. Dinner woodcutter and fruit and gather more logs. I bet you. Okay. Yeah, I can try that. I got a day left. Not what I want. Woodcutter challenge. 5 logs, huh? And I got an hour to do it in. Not what I wanted. I gotta dump some of these logs. This is way too much right now. So many sticks and crap off of me. Just way too much stuff on me. What the? Put these away for now. Okay. Now I should be better. Alright, put the meat away. Sure, let's put all these away. Put these away. What did I just throw away? Probably something I needed. Alright, now I can go get the logs. I got the stupid onion seeds on me still. She's sleeping already. Yep. Now my woodcutter one is done. I opened up something else. And that way, I can just make some stuff. Some pottages. Yep. Oh. Didn't need that. I can just make up some foods. But tomorrow, I want to spend building some stuff, so as soon as I'm done with these, I think I'm going to call it pretty much a season, or a day anyways, and go ahead and post this. So I will see you all later. Evil Clown, out of here.